SOTI Aerospace represents an exciting direction for the company and continues on our commitment and passion to invest in the technology ecosystem and work with the best and brightest minds around the world in aerial technology.
Electrical drones, indoor drones more specifically we're developing, will be useful not only just for industry, but also could be potentially has a substantial importance in human life, as simple as food delivery to medical care.
In naming Dr. Liu to the role of chair allows this program to be spearheaded by an industry leader who can focus their attention on building this program, nurture talent developing the research, which ultimately will be leveraged as technology for good. Dr. Liu has the experience and knowledge to take SOTI's vision, promote it within the university, and identify key staff and students that want to be part of this massive challenge.
When I was appointed as a SOTI researcher, I was so excited because the collaboration between our university and the SOTI is unique. It's substantial. It involves tremendous research in new technology.
So by partnering with SOTI, it gives opportunities to students from the Department of Aerospace Engineering to access high-tech facilities and to work on innovative research problems in emerging areas. It also gives them the opportunity to work with world-class experts, develop a network, and examine their career opportunities for later on.
Our university is contributing to that development through the Department of Aerospace Engineering, and this SOTI initiative is one of the biggest collaboration will contribute to the overall development of Ontario aerospace engineering.
SOTI Aerospace further expands SOTI's commitment to empower businesses to take mobility to endless possibilities, to reimagine how technology can be used to transform many of the mobility challenges both citizens and businesses face every day. Together, we nurture talent and entrepreneurship and ultimately leverage technology for good.